Yo, what's up? What's good? This guy, you doing? How you feeling, man? It's your boy D back at y'all with another banger reaction. Y'all already know who it is.
Yeah, that's your boy Drifoton.
Y'all know what I mean, my motherfucking brother, man. Hey, man. Hey, we back at it with y'all again, man. How long has it been since we did that, Having Our Way?
It had to be like five weeks.
You feel what I'm saying? Probably was a month. You know what I'm saying? Right? Basically, when the album dropped. You feel what I'm saying? Right, but today, we got some more Migos for y'all. Today, we about to react to Road Runner. Y'all can see by the title, man. We about to get into the visuals, man. We ain't have visuals for Having Your Way. Right. But we about to have visuals for Road Runner and shit. We going to check this shit out. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Oh, yeah. Migos, you know they going to deliver. You know what I'm saying? Even though the whole song will be hard, some of the parts be hard and shit. So, we going to see, bro. Right. Hey, man, for those of y'all watching this video, not a part of the family, man, if you like Lit Dance, Viz, Lit Vlogs, Lit Reactions, man, y'all already know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, like this video, comment on this video, and share this video with your friends, man. Yeah, subscribe to my dog, Drip Full Time. I'm going to put his damn channel in the link in the description down below, man. Y'all subscribe to my dog, man. Y'all show some love, bro. Yeah, anyway, man, you ready, bro?
Yeah.
Let's get into this shit. Hey, where you think they at though? Like they in the desert? What they? You think they probably in Nevada?
They probably in Nevada.
Nevada,
Egypt or something.
I don't know what I want. Nevada.
That shit
hard. Hey, yeah, y'all check this nigga's dance video. We filmed in Nevada. That shit going crazy. Like 40K.
47.
Oh Lord. See what I'm saying?
Mr. Magella, I'm dripping, I'm stepping, they know that I'm ripping my game. Yeah, walk out the perk of the Addy, I'm missing the dope, I got dope in my chain. Supercharged all of my cars, and I'm going to Mars, and this money ain't changed. Yeah. Took out my top, I'm exposing the brand, I got young nigga ready to stain. Told a bad bitch, don't speak. Level waterfall on the sheets. Pants on the wall, I'm on the lease. Switch my hole by the week. Bring my plans.
Pants on the wall, Mona Lisa, nigga. Talk your shit. Lord. Oh, man. That nigga feet. Hey, Offset is nasty.
That's why I said. But like Quavo, I ain't gonna lie, Quavo hard. Yeah. But Offset and Takeoff, bro.
They deliverers, bro. Like Quavo, like the face of the Migos shit. Like he the versatile one. But I feel like when it comes to this lyricism shit, Migos are like Takeoff Offset crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I don't even know what better is between them two. Them niggas crazy. I ain't gonna cap. Fuck, keep my name out the street. Damn! That nigga stuck his dick in my
Knock the damn cord off.
You can't say shit like. Yo, fuck their shit up.
It's gonna talk.
That shit caught me off guard.
In the truck, roll, run a beat, beat.
Don't give a fuck if a bitch is a nun. Fuck her, make her numb. While she go to some shit like, oh Lord. He said he don't care if she's a nun. Like, you know, a nun, like the church.
Right.
And then he said, I'll fuck until she numb. Some shit like that. Numb, like, you kind of swollen. God damn. Yo, you see what I'm saying? It's back to back bangers, my nigga. Back to back bars, bro. I can't even not pause this shit. This shit crazy. Right.
If I am the Don, then buy me your Don, and shit wasn't cheap. Nah, ain't giving no wine, I got a little stick in the arm of the reach. Track out the white by the Jeep, you already know by the roll by the key. Running the thunder, the truck doing normal. Burn out the cap, but I serve in the Honda. Saving my money, my vision was tunnel. Remember, I thought that the Honda was sung. I saw the streets and it's hurting my mama. I
heard $100 is still something to me, nigga.
Yeah, that's still something.
He thought that shit was rich when he had that shit. Shit, I know I ain't rich, but shit, $100, that's a lot of money. How you know? That's a whole lot of money though, nigga. Shit, I feel like even the richest person in the world can, nigga, ain't gonna be mad at $100, nigga.
Dude, you can't be mad.
Like anybody, you stupid if you don't accept $100, nigga. But that shit in the bank.
You know he probably saying like, I got so many hundreds.
He don't give a fuck. He shit on that shit. He used that as toilet paper.
He probably
did. Hey, I remember Eminem said some shit. He said, I remember when money was a big deal. He said, now I'm rich, I wipe my ass with $6 million. Stop it. Stop playing. That's like this. It's a fucking Bible.
That nigga's crazy.
I had no money, been locked in the trunk. I dropped the coupe and it's not in the summer. Fake is the water, abandoned the trees. Desire keeps tasting like Canada to me. Daddy can fuck on my man and to me. For the party, the obby, you smell the degree.
Hotty pop, you smell the degree. This nigga says Zaza. It's candy to him. Zaza? Damn, how many of y'all smoke weed, my nigga? I know I don't, but this nigga do. How you know that? What you know about that Zaza, nigga?
Man, that shit fuck you.
It's like candy.
But you remember that day? But you remember that day we was
so. He's in Atlanta. Oh yeah, that one was that Zaza.
Yeah, that was Zaza.
Was it
exotic?
Yeah, that shit had me tripping. That was like,
no, look, that was some exotic whisper yeah. White run.
Oh, it was. That shit had me. Shit, crazy off damn contact.
Hey,
I was chilling and shit. That's the only high I get is contact. I ain't never putting my blunt to that, putting my mouth to that shit. That shit was crazy. That Atlanta weed was crazy. Nah, that ain't fair. Light skin. Told a bad bitch don't speak. Left a waterfall on the sheets. Pants on the wall, I'm on the leash. Switch my hole by the week. So bring my plan to the street. Fuck a rent a thought, keep my name out the street. Run into the bank, check me. Bricks in the truck, roll, run a beat. So which one you got though, bro? Like, so which one you got? Which one you got though?
Like, cause this. I want that Tiana Taylor looking girl.
So the one in the front.
Yeah.
Like, all of them fine though.
I ain't know, so, cause I know that one. In the one that Tiana one. I know she gonna try to. She
that one look crazy.
Damn,
that one look crazy. She gonna gobble that shit.
Up.
Yeah, she gonna fight your ass. That one right there.
She look strong too.
She look that. The one with the little pink tail looking shit.
She look
like she get crazy brain. Like you just put those shit together. That one you can just.
You just
that whole shit together and go be dumb. Now you said the Tiana shit. Tiana?
I need her.
Cause
I know she'll go dumb.
She probably the low key the freakiest one in the group.
Yeah.
Like she try to act like she not, you know. Oh my bad, we got out of hand as a video. My fault. You know what I'm saying? This is what we do sometimes. You feel what I'm saying? You have to check which one we want.
Word.
Oh God.
Demon in the gladiator Jeep. Low key moving in the street.
Low key.
Bulletproof trucks in the fleet. Mafia tied too deep. I cut the inside of Mercedes, I'm crazy. Don't trap in one spot, we'll switch the location. Ordered it up and it came with some gravy. Bigger the book, better come with the payment.
Ain't just enough. That's the wild one.
They both gotta move. They gotta know the move. Them niggas fall. Dominoes, them niggas fall. You know when you knock dominoes down? Damn.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie,
Migos don't miss though. They like you, when it comes to this shit, hey, they don't miss now. You just gotta listen. Like you feel what I'm saying? You just gotta listen. See, if you don't listen, then you just think they mumbling
right.
or something.
Right.
You said whipping the chicken. Like, no, they actually talk, nigga.
They give me bars, bro.
Knock your ass down like some dominoes, nigga. Right. They knocking niggas out their place, nigga.
Right.
They still the top dogs at this shit. They is though. No better group, nigga. And any rap group, like, it's like they copying them. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Because Migos, like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, the original rap group, if you ask me. I ain't know nobody else, like, any fucking trio other than Migos. Now you got niggas doing that shit.
That's what I said, bro. Nobody really like the Migos, bro.
Yeah, it's not, bro. Like, the nigga, they be inventing shit. Like, that dab shit.
They got bro, if you look at it, bro, they got dances, bro. They got chips.
They got, bro. They make everything, bro. Then they start that cap word.
Yeah, Cal. That nigga right there.
Told you, bro. These niggas inventors.
Fed up with the cross. No, I'm not talking about dribble the ball. We bucking this shit on the law.
We bucking.
Done got it the way we get off. Got it. From the beginning. We had the talent to win it. Protecting the business. I'm buying the bot new stitches. You cannot walk on my J's, you kidding. You will be finished. You niggas bitch. Mentality, mama mentality, scrape a dollar and penny.
Listen,
my
job, every
time I'm stepping, they know that I'm ripping my game. Walk out the perk and the Addy, I'm missing the door.
And he shot it out, too.
Supercharge all of my cars when I'm going to Mars and this money ain't changed.
RP Kobe, okay.
I'm exposing the brand, I got young nigga ready to stain.
Hey, they don't speak.
I told you that, no, Tiana Taylor, man, you can tell she's, bruh. She gonna try to go crazy. I need that in my life.
Try. She going to go crazy. Yeah. She's going to go crazy.
No, because I'm
going
crazy in it too.
Oh, you got
to. No, I ain't gonna lie, but like I tell this nigga at my job, bro, because he talking to me, I like older women. Shit, like I said, bro, and this nigga only like 24, I think, bro. I'm like, bro, I ain't gonna cap to you, bro. If you get you like a 30-year-old nigga, you not gonna be able to fuck me. They gonna be fucking you.
Yeah, they gonna want to be in charge. I'm telling you, bro.
They gonna be getting on top and going dumb.
I'm telling you, bro. And I don't even think it got A's to do with it. I think it's like their mentality. Like, I think it's like, I mean, they got that I'm the boss type mentality.
No, it's that experience.
Experience, that's what I'm saying. Experience and
so
shit.
So I know they like, they are.
Yeah, bro. They gonna, hey, I want a girl to do that, though. I let her work. You feel what I'm saying? Look, but see, not all that whole time.
Nah, but look, cause you know, girls now, like, when they in 20s and stuff, they don't, they not really like They don't know, like, they don't got that much experience. Right. Like, you be having to do all the work.
Yeah, you be having to do all the work and shit. You want a girl that want to, that know
what I need to, yeah, I want to sell you the girl.
That's why I can't, that's why I can't, that's why I can't do no virgin, bro. I want you to know what you're doing.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, virgins be having to
oh, they do.
Wet and good shit.
They do, but still, like, sometimes you just want her to know what you, but they doing, man.
Nah, yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
You know what I'm saying?
But when they get, when you got a girl that got experience.
Oh, it's, yeah, they, it's crazy. Y'all ain't never gonna stop. Y'all ain't never gonna stop. Irresistible. Everlasting. Things on the wall, Mona Lisa. Switch my whole by the week. Bring my plan to the street. Fuck around the throne, put my name out the street. Run into the bank technique. Kicks in the truck, roll, run a beat. Beat, beat, beat. These stones into waterfall league. I think I'm a clone. It's only one of me. When I slide, when I rock, get the fire under me. Five. Niggas in the street don't think she's sweet. Sweet. Bitch act right, I give her a treat. Chrome hard jeans and padded for lean. She want the Birkin, I tell her go work it. She ain't gonna sit there and get it for free. Maybe the bishop of tea. Think about taking her home with me. I might. She hopping the cougar to front and the faker. She talking about the Zaza sting. My eyes come from Elliot. No, not the border, just out of your scene. So many cage confederate. Think about touching on my Cuban link. I got the game to eat. All of my bros gon' stay for me. Stay. I thought the game would change. Cause I know that they won't change on me. No, me and the crew got the couple. Cool. I thought a rise in the duffel. Yeah. I got a ride with a cuddle. Star with a cup and it gotta be double. Star with a couple, it gotta be double, nigga. This nigga said
I ain't gonna cut you though. Like,
this nigga crazy.
They, them boys fire, bro. Niggas like retarded. The way look, like the way they deliver, bro. It's like, boy,
no, like no other.
He bro. Gonna come in and then the let it's out, bro.
Then they go sometimes in some songs they go on top of each other. Like yes, as soon bro. As like one bar, bam, there go another nigga. Oh, another one.
Crazy. I ain't gonna lie to them.
Their delivery is retarded.
Them boys like that, bro.
This nigga said he put chains on his homies because they know they won't change on me. I like that wordplay, for sure. For sure. That's what you do, bro. And niggas that really supports you, nigga, and that care about you, nigga, that got your back, you supposed to take care of them.
Right.
That way there will never be no hate. You feel what I'm saying? That's right. Really how hate be happen, because it's like if you come up with some niggas and then like you get more than what they get, they're gonna hate, bro. You feel what I'm saying? The reason why niggas hate is because they act like they think they feel like they don't get as much as you get. You feel all what right. I'm saying? But if you come up with a nigga, they supposed to be getting what you get. Right. So you understand where the hate come from. But see, like the niggas that you deal with.
I mean, you can't really say that though, because niggas, bro, it be niggas that you don't help your whole life and they still gonna hate because you made it before.
Oh, yeah, before then. That's what I'm saying. And then they supposed to be like, you feel what I'm saying? Y'all supposed to come out together. It shouldn't right. be no hate. You feel what I'm saying? So it's like, hey, anybody that's been with you before the fame, bro, take care of the niggas, bro. Right. Like, and take care of each other. You feel what I'm saying? It ain't gonna be no hate. Yeah, it shouldn't be no hate.
As long as y'all don't made it out together, nigga.
Exactly. Then that's all y'all need, nigga. It shouldn't be no hate towards each other. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all get what we saying, my nigga. You feel what I'm saying? If y'all got some partners, you feel what I'm saying, that you coming up with, y'all gotta be winning together.
Y'all gotta win.
You feel what I'm saying? Y'all gotta be on the same level. You know what I'm saying? Don't switch up on each other and shit. That's how y'all remain loyal and strong, my nigga. So that's about me and this nigga right here, nigga. We take care of each other, my nigga. And Wavy. You feel what I'm saying? We in this shit together, niggas. That's how it's supposed to be.
Word,
ain't gonna be no hate. You feel what I'm saying? But hey, nigga, that's how it's supposed to be.
Word,
God. I'm stepping, they know that I'm ripping my game. Yeah. Walk out the perk of the Eddie, I'm missing the door. I got dope in my chain. Supercharge all of my cars when I'm calling them all, and this money ain't changed. Check out my top, I'm exposing the brand. I got young nigga ready to stain. Told him that bitch don't speak. Level waterfall on the sheets. Things on the wall, I'm on the lease. Switch my hole by the week. Bring my plan to the street. Fuck a rent a thought, keep my name out the street. Run into the bank, track me. Bricks in the truck, roll, run a beat, beat. That shit hard as hell.
I tell you, see on the back, they put the beats on, they put on new beats.
Yeah. So Migos gonna, bruh, Migos gonna always be them niggas, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. They ain't, I don't ever see them falling off, bruh. I don't see them falling off.
They can't
fall off, because every time, nigga, they always coming with something different, bruh. They don't always got the same, you feel what I'm saying, thing.
Right. They come with something different,
bro. But hey, shout out to Migos, bro. Shout out to them boys, my nigga. Hey, with another banger. I'll leave the original video link in the description down below so y'all can watch that by yourself. You feel what I'm saying? And for all y'all who ain't listened to the album yet, Coastal 3, y'all gotta go get that. So, but anyway, man. Hey, I did my job. I did y'all job. Actually, yo, how you feel about that video though, nigga? Like,
the video for sure hard, bro. Like I said, bro, ain't nobody really competing with the Migos, bro. Like, the way how they deliver on every song, bro, I don't think nobody really gonna be able to mess with them.
And that's what it is.
Like,
you know what I'm saying?
imagine going. Like, if you, like, you see how they got verses now?
Yeah.
Imagine when they get older and they do verses. Nobody's still not going to
be able to beat them. See, they can do that shit now. That shit ain't going to
work. And still, nobody's going to be able to beat them. What other group is competing with Amigos?
What other group? You feel what I'm saying? What other group is there, though? Like Trio?
Yeah, like, what's the trio?
There's
no other trio.
No other trio, though. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. If it is, we don't know about them because they ain't popping. You feel what I'm saying? But, nah, I don't. That shit ain't fit.
Right.
That shit ain't fit. But, yeah, bro. Hey, I did my job. Y'all did y'all job for watching me, and I hope y'all continue to watch me because I got plenty more bangers coming weekly, man. But in order for y'all to know that, I need y'all to hit that notification bell, turn that shit on so y'all know whenever I'm dropping bangers. You feel what I'm saying? Join the D Squad. Subscribe to my dog, Drip 4 times. Y'all know what I'm saying? He got some content, some crazy-ass content. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all go join that nigga. You feel what I'm saying? And y'all subscribe to Kane Wave. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all subscribe to the squad. Anyway, man, Deep is out this bitch. Drip is out this bitch.
Yeah, I know.
Peace, y'all. Yeah.